Hey, Nolan, what is this place? Where are we?
Well, we're actually at the LA Food Bank, and...
Oh, a food bank! Do you think they could give me change for two broccoli?
No.
Well, but, what is a food bank?
A food bank is where people who don't have enough money to buy food can go, and people will donate food, and they can actually get food, and they don't have to worry about it.
Really?
Yeah. Well,
you mean to tell me people are hungry here in this country?
Yeah, people are hungry. People we know. Our friends, our neighbors.
We could have friends who are hungry?
Yeah, and we might not know it, but...
I didn't know that.
They can be struggling. They might not admit it, but there a lot of people are going through hard times.
Hey, Nolan.
Yeah?
I got a question for you.
Okay.
What does the word volunteer mean?
Well, Marie, the word volunteer means to, give up your time or something that, like time and go and really help out and try to make a difference in the world, which is what we're doing today.
Well, we're going to volunteer?
Yeah, we're going to volunteer. You ready?
Well, I kind of am ready. What do I have to do to volunteer?
You don't have to do anything. You just have to have the right
heart. I can just sit here like this and I'm volunteering?
No, you're not volunteering
like
that.
This is awesome. It's easy.
It's not like that. No. You just have to have the right heart and you have to really want to help people and make a difference
in
the world.
Can you give a listen and see if mine's a good heart? Does it sound okay?
It sounds like a good heart.
Is it a heart of a true volunteer?
It's the heart of a true volunteer.
Well, I want to help them, Nolan.
You do?
What do I have to do to help?
Let's go inside and pack some boxes.
Let's do it, Nolan.
Let's do this.
Volunteer. Woo! Come on.
Yeah, come on.
I'm doing it.
We all can make a difference.
We all can help.